I mean, for me, I've been a stay-at-home mom for 15 years, and so I obviously don't have a lot of like job experience, at least current job experience. And so for me, I really need something that I can kind of jump into without having a lot of experience. But it's important for me to be able to work from home too, because even though my kids are getting older now and they're not home anymore, like during the day, I still want to be available for them, you know, if they get sick or if my husband has to go somewhere, I still need to be there. Like, I can't necessarily hold down like a full-time job, you know. Whenever, you know, this opportunity came up that, hey, you know, we'll train you, we'll teach you about customer service, we'll help you with your resume, we'll help you with interview skills. All of that was just like, that's what I need, you know? And so, I mean, that's really what I was looking for, was just something to help me almost kind of start over again, because that's where I'm at. I'm kind of starting over again, you know? This is the first time in 15 years that I don't have little ones at home anymore, you know? And so it's like, I don't necessarily need to be home, but the thing is like, if I were to get like a 9-to-5 full-time job, what happens when he deploys? You know, and one of them gets sick and needs to be home. Like, for at least the next few years while he's military, I still need to be home when I'm needed at home, you know? And even after he gets out, we don't know yet what he's gonna do. He might still work for the military as a civilian, you know? Like, we have no idea what our future holds in the next few years. And so I need something that has flexibility as far as hours and still being able to be home for the kids. It's really encouraging to know that there is something like this out there for people like me, because I know I'm not the only one that needs something like this. You know, there's so many, and not even just military spouses, but there's other people too that they just need, they need a job, but they need flexibility. You know, they need to be at home for whatever reason, or they need flexible hours for whatever reason, you know. And I think it's nice to know that there's something like this out there for people like me. And I didn't have to jump through a ton of hoops to get into the program, you know. There was no cost to me. I didn't have to jump through a bunch of hoops. I didn't have to fill out tons and tons of paperwork. I mean, they've made it so simple and so easy, and it's like, you know, what are you waiting for at this point, you know? So.